I'm just following you, Lee.
Gotcha. Okay. So right here is going to be our cardio area. We've got 90 pieces alone. Two of bikes, actually, from our ride studio. So we have spin classes here. That's okay. One of our four classrooms here. We've also got Stairmasters, shock-resistant treadmills, regular treadmills, bikes, ellipticals.
Wow.
All throughout our facility, we do have meeting stations. The whole wall of that wall is going to be a water station.
Gotcha.
That's our women's locker room, but the men's and women's locker room do include a sauna, lockers, and showers.
Sweet.
Down this way is going to be our freeway wall and our bench presses. So we've got four flat benches, two decline and two incline.
Okay.
Free weights, we've got 5 to 125 pounds.
Okay.
A couple sets of each chair, never really get off the weight. Behind the bench presses are going to be our hammer strength equipment, so our plate loading machine.
Gotcha.
Hammer strength is probably, if not the best, plate loaded machines out there.
Gotcha.
The equipment is amazing. We also do have a hammer strength leg press as well. So we have four leg presses back here. As well as two spin machines and two hack squats, one of them being hammer strength as well.
Gotcha.
That's going to be our mid locker room. Our first classroom that I'm going to show you is our hot yoga studio.
Oh, wow.
So we have about 60 classes a week here at Crunch. So hot yoga has a couple going on throughout the morning.
Wow.
I think they have some in the evenings as well. But what's really neat about ours is that our mirrors actually heat your body from the inside out because they have panels behind them that do so.
Okay.
But it's great if you like to lift, keep those muscles loose because, you know, you don't want to be lifting and all of a sudden you tear your pec or your bicep, you know?
Gotcha.
I do hot yoga because I am a bodybuilder, so this class definitely helps me out a lot.
Nice.
Did you see yourself doing my yoga?
When I used to play football, they made us take, you know, like yoga, and I had to take a flexibility class.
Okay.
Yeah, back then I'm like 285, so.
Okay. Well, it's still good for you. It helps keep the instruction.
Yeah, your TV setup is so well.
We got them all around. Sports Center on. We can change it usually, but I think they're all set to the same thing right now.
Gotcha.
But behind us is my studio.
Oh, wow.
So, if you want to step in, we've got LED lights. They'll usually turn the lights off in here, so it'll give like a, you know, here, I'll turn off so I can show you. Got the TVs going, acting like you're actually on that road right now. I mean, that's what I do, at least when I take this class.
Gotcha.
But we have like 45-minute classes, or we have hour classes, I believe, for the ride studio.
Gotcha.
But we have a couple different instructors as well. They're great. Penny, shout out to her. She's cool. I like her. I've taken a lot of her classes. She does yoga as well.
Our
platform. So we've got seven.
Y'all got seven? Oh, wow.
So we have rubber plates. You can drop those as well. I'm not sure why this piece of equipment is we have five from 2.5 as well. Drop them all you want.
Yeah.
They're not
going to
be too loud.
Well, I just recently did a powerlifting competition, so they look like one of my favorites.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I stopped at 545.
Dang.
I mean, I did 560, but, you know, I'm trying to do better technique now. So,
that...
Yeah, plus lost a lot of weight, too. So.
Hey, good for you. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, behind us, as you can see right now, there is a yoga class going on.
Gotcha.
Or else I would want it in there. Gotcha. But we have like 10 different types of classes that involve different body parts, so like legs or abs or full body, whichever that is. Here we have all of our pin loaded machines, basically how to use them, what muscle groups they work out. And then we also have beautiful
hands up.
So right now we do have a class going on.
Okay, that's fine.
I believe this is our strong pig.
Uh-huh.
That's Angel, the instructor. She's awesome. I believe she does bodybuilding as well.
I can tell she do bodybuilding.
You what?
I can tell she do bodybuilding.
Yeah. realize that there's not a class going on in here, you are more than welcome to work out here, use the equipment. We got sleds, ropes, punching bags, everything.
Got you.
So, you know, when there's nothing going on here, you can work out here. Or you can take the class. That comes with our pizza calls.
Oh, sweet.
You get discounted because you work for Lowe's.
Oh, I did not know that. I, well, I...